There is only one woman at the center of our next movie, but she just happens to be two-time Oscar nominee Jessica Chastain. Jessica stars in Molly's Game, and it has a story that you just would not believe if it weren't true.
I'm Molly Bloom. Do you know about me? I was in a room with movie stars, directors, and business titans. They were going all in, all the time.
Based on a true story, Jessica plays the real-life poker princess, Molly Bloom, who was taken down by the feds after running illegal high-stakes poker games for A-list celebrities.
First buy-in, $250,000.
That's gonna make noise.
Let's play.
Did you spend some time with Molly in preparation? Yeah. Is it part of your prep?
Definitely. Yeah. I met with Molly in L.A., and I went to some New York poker games. Saw people lose a lot of money very quickly.
I'm about to be charged in federal court.
Well, nobody's perfect.
Out Christmas Day, Kevin Costner and Idris Elba co-star in the film, which is also Aaron Sorkin's directorial debut.
Just watch this. Yes.
Not to spoil the ending. But that's when the government raided my game and took all of my money, assuming all of it was made illegally, which it wasn't.
E.T. sat down with the real-life Molly Bloom, who talked about the terror she felt the moment of the raid.
17 FBI agents showed up at my house with machine guns and put a piece of paper in front of me that said, "The United States of America versus Molly Bloom." They arrested me. They indicted me. I'm a convicted felon.
Why are you in this alone? Where are the people you're protecting by not telling the whole story?
Because it's all I have left. My name.